2 weeks ago, late Obiageli Onakansi was reported missing after her family members got worried and put calls across to her that went unanswered. At that time, the victim was planning for her wedding scheduled to hold in December. On August the 27th, the police stopped a black Toyota Avalon Saloon car without papers, driven by a man alleged to be the security guard to the deceased. Further investigations by the police at her residence revealed her body buried in a shallow grave.
From this building now, the DPO and his detectives were done a yeoman job, and they were able to discover a shallow grave where the security man killed and buried that woman in the shallow grave. Of course, yes, in this building, you discover that it's a four flats apartment, but two tenants were living in that house. This woman and one Nonso Ekene. So that Nonso Ekene, two of them now are in a police net, and they are being interrogated as to how the woman was killed in this house, buried, and nobody can give account of how it happened.
No words can adequately describe the mood of the family of the deceased. Their only hope is that justice is done.
She's good in Abraka, she's got to get in Abraka. The next thing again, she started the business, and her business point, her worry. So if you come here for rest, this is where you stay when anytime you come to Wasaba. So unfortunately, this is the compound that is staying now, the Kiha. Very hard, the same compound.
Major concern initially was that we were looking for her, but we have not heard from her for like 2 weeks or so. You know, so we are at least okay now that the body has been found. And we can now give her at least a burial. I know that that search has ended. Every other thing surrounding who did it and the motive is left for the police to take care of.
A member representing Oshimili North in the Delta State House of Assembly was also at the scene.
This is very inhuman. To murder a young lady like this, bury her face down. This is wickedness in high places. It is terrible. Please, I just can't stand it.
For now, the police say investigations are still ongoing to unravel the mystery behind her death and the motive of her killers. But the family is asking that the perpetrators be brought to justice quickly.